Welcome to Williamsburg Diner. How many in your party?
What kind of question is this? One, I have my own party. I take booze.
Well, well. Hello there. Oh,
such a gentleman. And what a well-behaved boy. Good evening, Earl.
My, 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 Sophie, seeing you in that dress makes my heart race. Two scoops of ice cream and a one scoop cone.
Oh, Earl, you make me smile. I wish we had black people in Poland when I was growing up.
Well, well, well. She weevils and she wobbles, but she don't fall down.
Oh, Earl, you're so naughty and nice.
And I'll be checking you out twice.
Oh, sorry, Sophie, we're closed.
Oh, no, I'll be quick. I just want a cupcake to go. I'm on my way to 24-hour fitness. Yeah, and I put it in the cupcake holder on the treadmill.
Get out of apartment. You know the rules.
I came down to borrow sensual oils.
Yeah, but no peppermint. It makes his tongue swell. And let's face it, his tongue is the best part about him.
Do you understand, Caroline?
Actually, no, sorry. I haven't ever done anything with a man that I'm ashamed of.
Oh, yeah, but your father did steal millions and millions of dollars. Yeah. So, don't forget that.
Kim Kardashian.
No, I'm not Kim Kardashian. No, I work for a living.
Hello, Sophie. If you looked any sweeter, you'd fire up my diabetes.
You wouldn't be the first man to lose a limb over me.
Sophie, I am surprised to see you in here. Scuttlebutt says you and Oleg are no longer together.
Wow. This little girl likes to gossip, yeah? Are you all right, Max? Oh, I got here as fast as I could. Caroline texted me to hurry over because you didn't know you were pregnant and you were giving birth over a toilet. So I grabbed my plunger and ran. Oh, that is my new phone.
You know there's a phone stuck to that gay Furby, right?
Yes. This is from my favorite store on 14th Street, Rhinestone. All you need is a big glamorous party. I mean, look at all the celebrities that are on the list. Martha Stewart, Justin Timberlake. Ooh, Hugh Jackman. Oh, I like to call him Huge Jackman because I bet she has a big penis.
Sophie, this is so generous of you to offer to buy us dresses for the gala, but as much as my shoes love being back in their place of birth...
Oh, your shoes were born here? Mine were born in China, but I adopted them at Payless.
Maybe we should find something cheaper at one of those consignment stores.
Consignment stores? Come on, what are we, gypsies?
Hey, fancy ball buster, what's your deal? You told him to get a dream and a drive, and he did.
Max, I have two sore spots. Trusting men and here with that crazy Jamaican wove my extensions too tight.
Well, well, here comes the sun. And the moon is looking great, too.
Oh, Earl, your flirting is just the right amount of dirty. And that's not easy.
I mean, what are you thinking? What is wrong with you? I mean, besides your obvious choice of bad fabric and color.
Oh, no. You back up your truck, bearded lady. I'm insensitive. I'm the thief who stole all those people's money. And you don't think this color is happening? Pick up a copy of Polish Vogue. Hey, girls.
Hey, Sophie.
You know, every time I come here, I'm surprised you're still open.
Here you go, Sophie.
Hey, where's the little Asian woman that always hands me my menu?
Asian woman? You mean Han?
Mm-hmm.
Sophie, Han's a man.
If you say so. Dayglo zebra. That's my favorite animal. Edible underwear. That's my favorite snack.
Yeah, and they're crotchless, so less carbs.
Oh, and my favorite microwavable lube. And what's this? Toothbrushes? Oh, that's going to hurt you, but okay. Oh, hi, girls. Oh, I heard what happened. Max, you got pushed in front of a gun. You must be very pissed. Oh, Caroline, oh, what a nice outfit. On a scale of 1 to 10, you're an 8. Get it? Urinate!
Sophie, just look at you. You could look more scrumptious.
Oh, well, maybe I could, with a little chocolate drizzled on me. I can make some big money. As you know, Doozy Day is coming up.
No, I do not know. What the hell is Doozy Day?
Oh, Doozy Day is huge holiday in Polish community. When a Polish girl reaches 6 feet, you give her big party. I had mine when I was 7.
Our day, we got flustered at first, but we did end up making a great cupcake.
Oh, say it. We got hit by Hurricane Katrina.
True. Hard to believe, but the other team had a better brand.
Oh, please. Blaming it on a disaster from years ago.
Well, Sophie, you weren't there, so I don't think
you're... Oh, I don't want to hear it. I mean, you had huge opportunity with Doozy Day, but you passed on the real job waiting for your big break on a TV show. It's like everyone else in America. So you tried to take a shortcut to success, and you end up with a mouthful of confetti. Oh, Caroline, I never noticed you had a club foot. I would have set you up with my brother.
I broke my shoe in the diner.
Oh, I can help. I always carry my gym shoes in my bag. I'm sorry they're so conservative, but the weight room is a real meat rack. Max, just because you're buying me drinks doesn't mean I'm going to put out. My celery stick is my microphone at the comedy club.
Okay, ready for party of four.
Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Okay,
here. Hey, baby. Looking good.
Always. I'll be in my booth.
Sophie, you cannot take up a whole booth alone. There are people waiting. You must leave.
Go stand in the corner now. Hey, girls.
Hey, Sophie.
I'll be in my booth. Oh. Well, this is weird. It's okay, you didn't know. Don't let it happen again. Okay, bye-bye now. Hi, girls. I just came down for a cupcake. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold on. Oh, the two cute puppies in the kitchen. Look at you two. You are the cutest little things. Yes, you are. Ooh, and this one has an erection. Hey, everyone. What's the excitement? Is it because I'm here?
Sophie, look, Max's homemade cupcakes got a blurb in Martha Stewart Living.
Oh, that's funny, because I've got a blurb in New York Apartment Life. Look, Sophie's Choice Cleaning Service. They clean like their life depends on it.
Well, that's not exactly the same.
No, because look, I got 3 plungers. Yeah, but I didn't want to brag. Sweetie, we have company. I brought you an ass pillow.
Nice to see you like this outside of work, girls. No?
No.
Girls! Did you see my big hanging thing?
Yeah, we kind of just saw it.
No, I'm talking about my new chandelier for my lake house.
Yeah, I can totally see you drinking Chardonnay under it.
Oh, Mac, you are so funny.
She's a real character.
Yeah, that's not a word. Hey, Max. Oh, it's chilly outside. Nipples everywhere.
Have a seat. I'll be right over.
Oh, that's okay. I texted my order in on the way.
Hey, baby.
I got your text. Did you get my erotic haiku?
I did. Did you get the picture I sent of me and the dustbuster?
No, I didn't.
Oh, no, Grandpa, you're dead. Hi, girls. Are you having a beauty contest and didn't invite me to give the other girls a chance? Buddy, I got great news.
What? You finally found the thing we lost in there?
No, I knew we should have tied a string on it. No, look, I got the fax from Poland. My dream house is done. Isn't it amazing?
It is amazing. I haven't seen a fax in like 5 years.
Sophie, it's so pretty. Look at all the sweet gingerbread woodwork on the porch.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm going to be on Air Poland flight right after a big party.
You are going to Poland? That's news. And when were you going to tell me?
Oh, now. Yeah. I'm going to be gone for a month.
Oh, okay. It will be good to have some time away from the old ball and chain.
Yeah, he's not talking about me. We use a ball and chain in our lovemaking. Yeah, that's the thing I can't find.
Name, please.
Sophie Kachinsky, guest of honor.
Yeah! Coming in your party?
See, I knew it was my party.
Max brought you cupcakes, your favorite. Vanilla with a bacon fat drizzle.
No, I can't eat when I've been betrayed. What kind again?
Sophie, Max has something she wants to say to you.
Wait. Girls, I have something to say first. 2 days ago, I was on the verge of suicide. Yeah, seriously, I hadn't eaten all afternoon. But your generosity with your dream has given me a reason to get up and get a wax. I got my period. Yeah, I got killer cramps. It's like I got a tractor in my uterus.
Yeah. Sophie, we're sorry you're not feeling well.
Yeah, you know, it's times like these I think God's a bitch. Wait a minute. What's that smell?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Maui wowie! Oh, you girls have been holding out on me! Oh, all right. Okay, this is what I'm talking about! Oh, my gosh. Goodbye, killer cramps. Hello, pot party. I am picking up what you are laying down. I get to pull the winner.
She pulled me twice today, and I won both times.
Sophie, the way you look tonight, we are all winners.
Oh, Earl, that is so sweet. I would kiss you if it was legal. Hi, everybody. Sophie's here. And look at my new coat. It's double-breasted.
Pretty nice, huh? It was a gift from me.
It's the only thing he ever gave me that didn't threaten my reproductive health.
Who could that be?
I don't know. Let me consult the spirits.
Who is it?
It's Sophie. Yeah, it's me. The shady lady with the illegal business. Yeah, and Caroline, you owe me an apology, or I will take out these hoops and we will get into it, girl. And I warn you, I did some extreme fighting in Warsaw.
Extreme fighting? That's awesome.
Yeah, they would throw a big hunk of cheese in a trough and let all the village girls just go at it.
One person who isn't cursed.
Hey, guys! I just found a $100 bill on the sidewalk! Drinks for everyone! Max, pop up with the fancy brandy.
Fancy Brandy's gonna be my stripper name if you ever let me put in that poll.
Sophie, guess what? We went back to that psychic to complain, and she put a curse on us.
Oh. You're cursed?
Oh.
track team.
I told her it was fine with me. I know she will never catch one of them.
Well, says you. I'm going to the prom with Brandon. If his dad will lend him the car. Girls, I'm so happy for you. You know, I remember when my business first started to take off. The first thing I did was to buy the little village that I grew up in and then burn it to the ground. I was just so angry they wouldn't let me be a cheerleader.
No, baby, that was the movie Carrie. You fell asleep watching it last night.
Yeah, I gotta stop watching movies late at night. Once for a whole year, I thought I framed Roger Rabbit. Hi, girls. I just stopped by to get a cupcake to eat on the way to the gym.
Thank you very much, but we're gonna pass. Our business is booming.
Oh, yeah, look at him. Yeah, come on and vote. Madonna was alive. Those were the good old days.
All right, I'll go. But if we're temping to make our rent, that's the last batch of those. I don't want to see, hear, or think any more about cupcakes.
Ding dong! The cupcake calling! We found the cupcake costumes from your store out near the dumpster.
Are you guys drunk?
Yes. Yeah, we've been out clubbing all night. Oh,
I just swallowed one of my balls.
Yeah, well, now you know how I feel.
Oh, hey, Sophie.
Hey, Max. Oh, spring is in the air. This is the time of year in Poland when the snow would melt and all our dead relatives would float back to us. Chinese food. You want to hang out?
Sophie, this isn't a good time.
Uh-oh. Someone's got the herp walk.
Sophie, we don't know what it is. It could just be a rash.
Yeah, it could, but it probably isn't. Yeah, let me see.
Stop it.
What? It's okay. I was a nurse back in Poland. Here, you've heard of Doctors Without Borders? Well, we were nurses without credentials. Yeah, our motto was, what? We want to help.
And action, shooter comes in.
Bang, bang!
Hey! Excuse me, how did you get through?
Oh, please. I once got through the Berlin Wall. You think two kids with walkie-talkies could stop me?
Sorry. Max, this is a quiet room. We have to be quiet.
Hey, girls! I'm getting myself some fancy water. Look, they got lemon, orange, and cucumber. It's like a slot machine over here. Shh.
That must be Sophie with her yard sale stuff.
Hi, girls.
Hey, Sophie, where's all your junk?
Oh, where it always is. In my trunk. Look here. I got a bunch of stuff that Oleg wanted to donate to your yard sale.
Oh, that's so nice of him.
Oh, yeah, he doesn't know about it. Yeah, it's all the stuff he's been leaving around my apartment. He's getting way too comfortable. So sell it all.